have to excuse our drummer on Saturday. He always gets drunk at the end of the week. He can't. Something that's very dancey for you so that you can get up and shake out some of that beer because you know alcohol is poison. What a terrible thing to say. Well, we love to drink. It's good for you. Makes you grow big and tall. Makes your hair fall off. Don't worry about that.
Thank you.
Thank you. We have a little accent on that song. One of the people in the front saw that. His echoplex fell in 1,000 pieces all over the floor. Again, that makes 4 times this week, ladies and gentlemen. It's a first in a Toronto club. It's all over the place. And this song is about our paper, though. Her name's Mary. Cuba's fiance's name is Mary also.
Thank you.
do a song, two more songs. One called The Chomper, which just is a name. Then we're going to do Analia. Both original songs. You can dance if you like, or sit there, or whatever. To NLA because he broke his toy. We're going to do Aqualung instead, and we'll do it later.
Just running down his nose.
Thank you very much. My name is Max Webster. We'll be back in just a little while. Thank you.
Friends.
Still a little bit too much. Check, check, check.
This is called...
Check.
Don't I have any friends here among the cats?
Or don't I have any friends, period.
You mean the cats, you know?
Yeah, you can turn the monitor up just a minute. It was a PA. Check, that's good.
Don't I have any friends here among the cats? I got join the army band, sell in a general store. Cops won't catch me walking in the grass or breaking the bank on Sunday to pay some extra cash. Wanna keep a sleeper pole and the lion stocks in store, or to have the visions of the back, or not bless my loss like a cat.
Thank you.
Kim's tying his shoe. It's all part of the act. Every rock and roll band, it's a prerequisite that every rock and roll band has a rock and roll ballad somewhere hidden in the repertoire. So Kim and Mr. Paul Woods, who used to be a postal inspector, before he became a rock star, wrote this song entitled "There's No Life." There's no life outside memory. It was cold. I was in the rain. So short.
Thank you. misunderstood. It's even better when I'm feeling good. And you got me flipping like a flag on a pole. Come on, honey, let the good times. We'll be right back.
out of sight. Boy, we got a song for you now. Yes, sir. This is gonna put the, as Jimi Hendrix's girlfriend says it, this is gonna put the icing on the cake. Okay? This is a very crazy song. We're gonna pull out all the stops. This is a musical experiment. Dig it. Nobody can play these things. That's what you're saying. Have an ear, folks. This is a song called Hoosh-Rock. It's very crazy. Written in the late hours of the evening when you haven't slept in a while, and you're starting to buzz. You started going, wow.
After the 10th motel where they all look the same.
No, man. Just sitting around at home going, quack. What do you want to do, quack? So long. This is called Hoosh Rock. Things up without sky eyes. Think, if you can make yourself rock. Hoosha, 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 hoosha,
thank you. see clear.
Oh,
one more for this set, then we've got another short set at the end, so if you can stick around, we'd appreciate it. Something about Jethro Tull for you.
Locomotive Breath, Rutty old time blues.
Thank you. We'll be back for one more set. Thank you very much.